Hello there. So today, Alex and I are going to be venturing into London to go to the Hayward Gallery, and I thought it'd be a fun day, so I decided to vlog it. So we're on our way, we just arrived at Surbiton Station to go into London. How are you feeling, Alex?
Good.
It's sunny!
Where are we, Lex?
We're at Waterloo, just walking South Bank. I'm excited!
We're just on our way to the Hayward Gallery. We're queuing for the Martin Creed. What is the point showing? And it's balloon room. It's just a massive room that's filled with like loads of balloons, and we're just queuing for that now. Are you excited?
Yeah.
So we're going in there. It's all full of balloons. Hey, look at this. I feel like my hair stick up everywhere. Everyone's hair is so static. How was that, babes?
Really good.
So much fun. So we finished at the Hayward Gallery now, and I thought I'd quickly take you through my outfit and what I wore today. So I start on top, so I've got other people glasses on, my standard really. Ben Sherman shirt, this is cool, love this, it's good for summer. H&M chinos, and then H by Hudson shoes. Can you take me through what you're wearing?
No, because I don't know what I'm wearing.
You don't know what you're wearing? Come on, tell us.
Got Topshop jeans on.
Yeah.
Little Miss Selfridge boots.
Yeah.
Forever 21 top. Some kind of jumper that I got from ASOS. Yeah.
Glasses? You don't know those because they're mine.
I stole those from you.
So we're heading home now. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I thought it'd be a little bit of fun. I'm going to be trying to obviously do more of these types of videos where I'm out and about in London and up to fun stuff. I've also done a blog post on today, so make sure you check that out. It's in the description. And also I link my Twitter and Instagram, all that kind of stuff. And I'll see you soon.
Bye.